YBH.
I need this. Okay.
What you finna eat?
Huh? I'm going to eat
some money. Damn! Look at your weird ass home,
mom. Where do you sleep?
Huh?
Where do you sleep at?
Bro, this nigga told me where do I sleep? I sleep on the floor, bro. Nah, boy, I sleep in my other room. Sackman J, shout out to that nigga on the floor, man.
Sackman J.
GSP.global on Instagram.
Go for it, I guess. Should I pop out to the game? Alright, nigga. God damn, why I say that shit every fucking time. Huh?
I'm the only time I'm going to the bar, bro. I'm open that behind it right now. I put it in there. Yeah, yeah. Nah, fuck it all, nigga. Fuck a nigga bitch.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna go fuck my bitch. Man, we just left from getting a haircut, as y'all can see. I don't know if y'all can see, but yeah, got me right. We back alive, man. You know, we just left from getting a haircut. Now we finna go get our nails done. You know, gotta stay clean. Gotta stay clean, but yeah, finna get our hair done. Finna get our nails done. Then we might pop out at the little basketball game they got in my city. I don't know, we might. Usually be lit. I ain't never been to one, so today might be the day that we finally go to one. I don't know. Yo, man, what's poppin', vlog? We just left from getting the nails done. So I kind of feel like she have did my shit low key, but you know, it's cool or whatever. Today been a great day. Today been a great day so far. It's been a great week. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I just been having constantly back to back great days. I ain't complaining. But yeah. Y'all boys, let me know. Summer is finally coming to an end, bro. Y'all boys, drop down in the comments. Let me know how y'all summer was. Because my summer was great. I cannot lie. Like, my summer was real great. Did some shit I didn't get to do. Did some shit I like to do. You know, I'm just living life right now, bro. You know, I graduated. This is the first summer after graduation. I graduated, you know. I'm really just happy. I'm not happy with where I'm at, but I'm happy, though. You know, you always want to be, you know, get bigger, be more, make more money, do more things. But yeah, I'm happy in my own space right now. Like, I'm doing what I gotta do, getting a little money. Yeah, I want to be better, want to do great, do better things, you feel me? So yeah, we're gonna keep on grinding, especially on the YouTube shit. We're gonna keep grinding. Y'all boys like the video, make sure y'all subscribe, comment, do all that shit, share, put it on your Instagram, all that. Cause we trying to go up, bro. We trying to hit 1,000 followers before the end of this year. If we can hit 1,000 followers before the end of this year, bro, that should be real crazy. 1,000 subscribers before the end of this year. That should be crazy. Who gives a fuck about your friends not accepting me? We travel all around the world like fuck a referee. All right, man, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Montel. We back here with another motherfucking video. Hey, man, I'm just playing. Nah, but yeah, man, look, it's already getting hot in this motherfucker, so we're gonna have to hurry the motherfucking video up for a nigga sweating motherfucking hairline off, no cap. Speaking of that, y'all can see, got the fresh fade, man, no cap. Got the nails done, no cap. You know, today was a real good day, so I decided why not finish the motherfucking Q&A that I asked on my Instagram a couple weeks ago and didn't even know to do. So I might as well do it right now. So yeah, that's what we finna do. All right, into the questions. Yeah, boys, just be patient. Yeah. First question is, are you still going to college? To be honest, no. Not right now, at least. I feel like college is a waste of time unless you really know what you like trying to do. I'm not going to college right now. I'm just gonna focus on me, focus on my job, keep making money, keep doing this YouTube shit. Yeah, and hopefully, you know, this shit can blow, or I just keep working and hopefully, you know, move up the charts, you know, working 9 to 5, because ain't none, at the end of the day, ain't nothing wrong with working a 9 to 5. Don't ever let nobody tell you that, because slow motion is better than no motion. Yeah. No, I won't be going to college right now, or like, you know, really anytime soon, unless I find out what I want to do. All right, man, next question is, what does success look like to you? That's a good ass question. Really, bro, success look like to me? Shit, really, success is just, you know, having, really just having what you want to have, because success to me would probably be having my own crib, my own cars. I would like to have multiple cars. We want to be successful on YouTube, you know, making money off doing that, you know, working for myself type shit. So success for me would be working for myself, you know, having my own car, my own crib, and really just living life, being happy. That's really the main goal, is to be happy for real, for real. All right, next question. What is your favorite thing to do / hobby? My favorite thing to do, if y'all don't know already, I dance, bro. I dance, Mexican dancing. If you haven't tried it and you like not Mexican and you like don't know how to dance, even if you are Mexican, if you haven't tried it, go try it, bro. Like, try new stuff. Because dancing really is just, I don't know, it's just somebody that just make me real, real, real. Like, it just take my mind off everything, and it's just, I don't know, it's just my hobby, you know, that's what I do. Some of y'all might not know that about me, but shit, now you know. Let me show y'all a little something about what I mean. I don't know if y'all can see that. That's me. Yeah. I hear that. Nah, I'm buzzing. Yeah, that's me right there. You know, that's what I do on my free time on the weekend. You know, usually that's what I do. That's my favorite thing to do. I dance, bro. Like, dance all night. I'm talking about all night. Woo. I'm getting hot in them motherfuckers. And cool off a bit. Next question, coming off the last question. What got you into dancing? Basically, what happened was, like, my sophomore year, junior year, what was it, sophomore? I think it was my sophomore year. One of my homeboys started taking me to these quinceañeras, and we used to go, like, every weekend. But at this time, I wasn't even dancing or nothing like that. I was just going, you know, eating the food, enjoying the time. You know, I like the vibe, I like the culture, all that, but I never really got into dancing. And this one particular time, this one girl, she came up to me, grabbed me, pulled me, like, forced me on the dance floor, bro. We went out there, we danced, and I ended up liking it. And then, yeah, basically, shit, from there, I started seeing the shit on, like, TikTok and shit. I'm like, damn. Then I started seeing, like, a whole bunch of motion, like, niggas being real good at it. And I'm like, I didn't even know you could really be just that good at dancing. I thought it was just something people do for fun, not, like, actually take serious. So when I saw that, I'm like, damn, that shit look clean as hell. So, shoot, I started practicing, and then I am where I am now. A pro. Shit. Nah, let me stop, but yeah. That's what got me into dancing. I started going to 15s. Saw the shit on Instagram. Somebody looked cool as fuck doing the shit. So I'm like, damn, I'm black. So I'll probably look even more cool doing the shit if I just, you feel me, learn how to do it as good as this person. So yeah, now I'm just in love with dancing. That's something I really don't think I ever stop doing until I just literally can't no more, until I physically can't, like, dancing. Like, even if I was to blow up on the YouTube shit for something else, I probably still set aside times for me to go out to dance and shit. Like, no cap. That's how much I really like it. So, something unique about me. Next question. What's your plan now that you've graduated? My plan really is just to work now that I graduated. Like, for right now, work. Eventually move out. I want a new whip. Like, work for shit that I want, basically. And live my life. Have fun. Travel. Yeah, do me. I'm not really in a rush to move out right now. But I'm still gonna make money and save money to be able to do what I can do right now. Cause right now I do want a new whip, something fast. You feel me? Cause I like cars. I know y'all can see it on my car. I don't have no tint, so I just hate when people pull up right next to me. Now I'm looking weird talking to a damn camera. I'm just getting mad and I just want to beat the fuck up. Next question. Where do you see yourself in 10 years? In 10 years, bro, I'm gonna be how 20. In 10 years, I'm gonna be 29. I'm gonna be pushing 30. Like Duke Dennis, nigga. Damn. At 29, bro, to be honest, I wanna be rich. I ain't gonna lie. I wanna be a wealthy man, have my own everything. I wanna have my own house. I wanna own multiple houses. I wanna be financially stable by 30. Yeah. Well, I mean, we can just hope for that at least. To be honest, bro, I don't know if I want no wife or nothing, like at all, like ever. Because I just feel like the person I am right now, maybe it'll change in a couple of years, but the person I am right now, I just don't feel like I can have a wife, a girlfriend, really even nothing like that. Because I don't know, I'm just so me. I don't like being tied down on a leash. I don't like people telling me what to do, when to do, getting mad at me because I'm doing this. I don't like that. I don't do not fuck with that at all. So I just don't see myself having a wife unless I just somebody come and just sweep me off my motherfucking feet. So yeah, traveling, that's really something that I really want to do. I don't really know where I left off, but yeah, in 10 years, I just want to be wealthy. Be done traveled the world. I want to go to Rio. Like the aesthetic there, I just fuck with it and I just want to go there. But yeah, next question. Have you ever got your ankles took by a real nigga? I'm just gonna ignore that shit because you a bitch and you know who I'm talking to. But yeah, somebody said, how's life? Honestly, bro, life is great right now. I ain't gonna lie, life is real, real great. I've been enjoying it. This whole summer has been a success. But yeah, life is great, bro. I just got a new job. It's easy as fuck, way more money than I was making before. And you literally don't do nothing. Went on vacation, been going out, having fun every weekend, like hella fun. Yeah, man, life been great so far, but, you know, it's time to come into an end, and it's time to turn on the grind, bro. The YouTube grind, the going in work for overtime, getting more money, all that shit, bro. The next couple years, nigga want to be doing something else, you know, making more money. Maybe doing YouTube, being big on YouTube, something like that. You never know what's going to happen. You never know what the future holds. But, yeah, life been great. I ain't going to lie. Who's your favorite dancer in general? My favorite dancer, bro, probably Montoya. He like one of the best dancers. He was the first video that I saw. I'm like, who the fuck is this nigga? This nigga cold as fuck at dancing. Like, I gotta learn how to do this shit. It was literally him that inspired me to start dancing. We done met like twice. And yeah. So that was cool, you know, me, my inspiration and shit. A lot of these be the same. What's your plan after you graduated? I answered that. Why your meat hang to your knees? That was gay as fuck. That was a guy, by the way. You know who you are. Yeah, man, a lot of these questions are repeating itself. Why am I such a goat? I really don't know, bro. That was Chase Beeman who asked that question. Y'all can go follow him if y'all want to. This is going to be the last question because it's hot as fuck, bro. All right, we're going to do two more. What made you want to do YouTube? Honestly, bro, I've been wanting to do YouTube ever since I was like a little fucking kid, bro. Like, I've been watching YouTube for the longest. I remember being like... Like, I remember being real, real young and just watching YouTube all day. Literally, I used to watch YouTube all day. I used to watch. And the stuff that I watched done changed so much, bro. Like, I used to watch Roman Atwood, Tanner Fox. That used to be my favorite YouTuber, bro. I used to, like, want to get scooters and shit just because that nigga used to be on the scooters and shit and learn how to do tricks and all that. I used to watch more Jay Stu. I don't know if y'all know who that is. They, like, it's like a little group. I still watch them, really, to this day, actually. I used to watch Love Live Serve. Love Live Serve. And I still watch them to this day. But yeah, now mostly I watch like Quan, Avery B, Bentley, King Sid sometimes. You know, the whole little ATL group, Ra, JT, Mar, Quan, all them. I watch them. They basically all them people that I used to watch inspire me to do YouTube. You know, that lifestyle that they live, recording your life, having fun, that's just my type of, that's like my style, you know? So, like, that's what I want to do, and that's what I'm going to do. That's why we're here right now, making this video in the fucking heat. So, yeah, make sure y'all boys like, comment, subscribe. We're at 200 subscribers right now. Get me to 300. If y'all get me to 300 subscribers, I will be doing a $1,000 giveaway. Anyway, this will be the last question of the video because this mug getting long. What's your biggest inspiration? My biggest inspiration, what is it? My biggest inspiration, let's just say, like, it's a certain lifestyle that I want to live. And to live that lifestyle, you got to work. So that's why I go to work every day almost. I try to make as much money as I can the legal way. That's one thing about me. I'm trying to make my money the legal way. Because I don't got time to be dealing with... I don't got time to be dealing no drugs. I mean, if you deal drugs, that's you. Let's do what you do. You feel me? All our situations are different. That's one thing you got to understand. So all our situations are different. But yeah, I don't really deal no drugs. I ain't never did none of that. I'd rather make my money the legal way. Let's just say that. And sure, that shit been working out for me. God continue to bless me every single day. And I'm like real thankful for that shit. So yeah. My biggest inspiration is living the lifestyle that I want to live, you know. Let me be serious. My biggest inspiration is living the lifestyle that I want to live. You feel me? When you want to live a lifestyle like a boss, you got to work like a boss. You got to grind like a boss. And you got to damn. I can't put that in my brain. But yeah, man. If you want to be a boss, live like a boss like Andrew Tate, you got to watch all his videos and do whatever he do. Nah, for real, man. On a real note, y'all boys follow me on Instagram. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Why this nigga driving that close to me? Don't make me get out of there. I'm finna get consistent on this YouTube shit. If you want to be on a blind date, boys and girls, hit me up right now on Instagram. I'm putting it right there once again. Yeah, and we gone.
Okay, bye.